What's up, Walk? Super Boy Talker. So, decided to upload another 3DS video. So, because, you know, primarily I cover the Wii U version. But, however, I have a special guest with me. So, why don't you introduce yourself?
Yo, this is Madyusef. You might know me from, if you've seen my YouTube, you might know me because I did hack simple videos and all that, like, a long time ago. No?
So, yeah. This is our special guest for today, and so I'm actually pretty excited, because I just met this guy, but he wanted to do a collab with me, so...
I haven't done one in, like, a long time. Like, I thought I'd do a few collabs.
So, be sure to check out his channel, link will be in the description, as always. And, yeah, let's start. Okay, so I'm ready to play some Smash 3DS, and, so I'm going to be playing as Cloud. Who are you going to play as?
I played Dr. Mario.
Okay, so I actually recorded a For Glory video with Cloud. If you're watching this, you probably get an inside sneak peek because I'm doing it.
Yeah, because
so.
I'm probably gonna be bad at this game now because I've had like a 2 or 3 day break. But we'll see.
All right,
you're probably gonna bat me because like you know how you're playing as Cloud and it's overpowered.
Not really that overpowered. Okay, you know what? If you do good, oh my god. Please don't do good. I'm gonna start spamming. Oh my god! That could have easily gone off stage. Okay, get off. Oh, dude, you're so good! Psych? Love. Okay. I was gonna, wow, you're really good. Well, I'm not good at Smash 3DS, but I'm really good on Wii U. So my 3DS just moved. Wow. Okay, so this is getting off position. And the lag, though, for reals. Turn that game audio up.
Yeah, because my wife would be racist.
Racist? To who?
No. Being sad is sometimes like this is annoying. Just wait there for a second. Okay, the Wi-Fi's fixed now.
Okay.
Dude, I'll just put myself on this.
Meme! Okay, so now we're evenly matched. We both have 2 stock. Okay, I see you. Cloud is not entirely overpowered, dude. He's not what you think, bro. Oh my god! Meteor Smash, for reals. Mm-hmm. You guys saw my taunted swag. Okay. The game audio is kind of loud, so I'm gonna just turn it down a little bit. Okay, you know what?
A little bit.
Okay, so, wow! Yo, miss. Let me break! Ah! Wait, what? At least I got a little bit of damage. Okay, you know what? Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
I might be bad too, because I haven't played this in a while. Okay, you know what? Miss. Up! That shield, my R trigger is not working. I can't even dodge. This 3DS is old. It's almost 4 years old, you guys.
I got a new 3DS.
Wow, dude. This 3DS is 4 years old. Can you believe it? I got it when it was.
Yeah,
came.
One of my 3DSs are old. My first 3DS is 4 years old. It's broken. It is broken. It's completely broken. The screen.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure next year I need a new 3DS. I swear to God. Oh my God. I'm gonna keep this 3DS, of course, definitely. But I mean, it's getting pretty old. Especially.
Yeah, keep it as like an anniversary. If it lasts 5 years, be happy.
If it lasts like 10 years, I'm gonna be excited as heck. Okay, there we go. Use my limit break. In unexpected ways. When you weren't prepared.
Oh my god, I'm still alive. Staying alive.
What? What was that? Bro, are you serious? Okay, I'm ready. When this guy slightly hit you out of bounds.
Oh
and
no, I was so scared.
There we go. Slightly hit you outbound. Slightly, dude. Don't worry. And I won the first match. Meme. So, I'm not gonna play as Cloud next match. Don't worry, dude. But you need to find out who I'm gonna play as, though. It'll be secret. So, yeah, guys, just a little bit of extra Smash Bros. Video. I know I did another extra one, but the on my matches thing is, sort of like, a thank you video.
Wait, you're doing another video?
No, I already did a cloud. I already did all my matches video on Sunday, and then I did a DLC showcase on the Wii U version. And this will be the third episode. This third episode of Smash Bros. For you. So I'm doing a lot of stuff with Smash Brothers in general. So yeah, a lot of Smash content coming your way, guys. But yeah, cause I already have everything plenty. I have plenty of stuff coming. So yeah.
Just want 3 more matches, and then we're done.
Alright, so yeah, so we're gonna have 3 more matches and then, yeah, something play as Mewtwo.
Yeah, with 3 or 4 more. It depends how long it takes, to be honest. It should be like 20 minutes, or like 15, 20 minutes.
Hopefully 15 or 20 minutes. Because the video's gonna take a long time process, you know? Well, on my computer, my other friend's computer.
This is basically the same account. After this, I'm using something completely different.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm just gonna use all DLC characters in this video, to be honest. You're basically using the same character, like you already said. Okay. Meme. Ah, God! No. Ouch, bro! It's just a prank, bro. Oh my God. Okay, so right now, why that lag? So wow, I can't even dodge because of the lag.
My internet.
No, don't worry, dude. I'm just complaining because
just wait,
of the lag. Wait, say two sides.
Just wait.
Okay, I'm waiting. I'm not doing anything.
Oh my. It's even worse.
I know, right? It's better now. If you don't mind, I'm turning my Smash Ball. Ooh.
Dude, sorry about today. My Wi-Fi's being.
No. It always does that when I play 3S version. Oh my God.
Because you got a slower 3DS as well at the bottom.
Yeah, I have a 3DS. I still have the flame red version. You guys, I'm retro. But yeah, so I can't believe. Wait, when did you get your new 3DS? Last week?
No. I got it in like December 27th. I got it before it came out 2 months.
Oh, in 2014?
I got it from Australia.
Oh, dude, dang, that Shadow Ball though. That was crazy good.
But I got the new 3DS early. I was like one of the only people in Manchester with it. Like, the only child.
Oh, you live in Manchester? Alright, guys, we're back. Wow. You know what? Don't even. Dodge. Yo! You'll be the first one out in this round. Ah, bro, that meteor smash. Miss.
Dude, how is it so long?
Don't ask me, bro. Whoa, dude, it's just a prank. Calm down. Get out. Okay, you know what?
Get out.
Okay, I see you now.
Ah!
Now we're evenly matched. There we go. Okay. So yeah, I censored that meme out because it was kind of inappropriate. Oh my, wow. Okay.
Are you gonna censor swear word stuff?
Yeah, I'm a PG channel, you guys. I don't want to be like that channel that the parents don't want, you know, their kids to not watch. Oh my God, wow. No, don't even do that. No. No! I ate playing as Mewtwo. Okay, so if you win this match, we'll be even with. What's wrong with you, dude? Wow! You have no chill. Okay, you know what? Get out, Jesus Christ. No, do not mess up. You can push me all you want with your gimmick. Oh my, no. I've tried to dodge as good as I can, but I'm in this recording setup position, so I can't really do stuff like I normally do. My God. Miss. Oh, wow. If I mess this up because of some stupid... Man, the problem is I'm kind of mad that the older 3DSs cannot be as good as the newer ones. But I guess that's how it's supposed to be. That kind of sounds stupid, but I'm just saying, I really want my 3DS to last long so I don't need to buy a new 3DS XL. Because there's pretty much no difference, just better hardware and stuff like that. You know what? Oh, crap. Don't even... Oh, I could have side-smashed you off the stage, man. But no, the game hates me. Wow! Wait, you two-stalked me! How did you do that? Do you realize I won the last match, though? So, we're even, okay, dude? So, we have two more matches. If I win the next match...
Yeah, let's see. Dude, put an effect on where I went. Like, you know there's, like, a ball? You know there's, like, ball things and there's, like, four?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and then just add a point to... Like, try doing that effect. I know it's probably gonna be really hard for you, but just try.
Okay, I'll try my best, dude. Don't worry. When I'm editing the video, I'll just, you know, try my best. Cause,
Just find out.
I'm gonna add the video the night I'm recording this. Oh, so I can change the rules. I'll add some items, dude. Don't worry. I'm just joking, bro. It's just a prank. That kind of sounds stupid. I'm sorry. Anyways, yeah, so... Yeah, well, yeah, I'm trying to be funny. So I'm gonna stop choosing... I keep choosing... You'll find out, dude. I said I'm gonna play as all DLC characters, so what DLC characters I'm playing as next? Oh my god, you'll find out, dude.
Roy.
Ooh, you're gonna... Okay, wait, we're back, you guys. Oh, guys, we're back, so... I'm playing as Ryu, dude.
Oh my god, that was freaking scary, alright, we're back! That was only, 5 seconds.
No, I had to edit out, because every time my camera reaches, 12 minutes, it's for some reason, it just stops recording. Don't ask why, it's my Canon camera. For some reason...
I'm really risky if you're
Oh, somebody's calling me, bro. I'm gonna decline. Thanks, bro. I'm recording. It's my friends, but, you know, I... Blue Venture, I'm very sorry, bro. Okay. Well. Ah, there we go. Out of here. You said you haven't played Smash 3DS in a while.
More out of here. Yeah, ooh. I actually haven't.
Yeah, me too. But I haven't played... I played Wii U and I play Wii U every day, almost. But, oh, you are so close.
I play Splatoon every day.
Every day?
Yep.
I play Smash Wii every day. I'm just not in that Splatoon camp, because I don't play Splatoon every day. I don't think I'll ever get into Splatoon as much as many people have, because I think I'm too late. Man, people already talk about other stuff, and it's just... Man, I can't just get back into Splatoon. I mean, when I'm playing with friends, yeah, but...
Even Nintendo plays it still.
They still play Splatoon?
You know? Yeah, he does.
Oh, he does?
Talks about it still.
I know.
He talks about it loads.
Ah! No! What is your problem, dude? I don't like the 3DS version. Okay. Oh, no. Don't even game. There we go. Swag. So, what is your opinion on Smash 3DS? Is it a good game or not?
I guess it's good. It's alright. It's basically Smash. It's basically the same thing.
It's basically Smash Wii U. But, you know, it's not really Smash Wii U, if you get what I'm trying to say. Oh my god, so many people are trying to call me. Sorry, Anka, but I'm recording, dude.
Okay. Who are these people?
My good friends. Oh my god.
Like, random people actually friends in real life.
Oh my god. Stop calling! Decline.
So is it viewers or people in real life actually your real friends?
No, these are my... No, these are people I've met online. They're not friends. Okay, they're not actually friends. That I met in real life. Just friends online. But nonetheless, they... Doesn't matter, they can still be good friends though. Okay, well. Why do they keep calling me for reals? My computer. Hate my computer for this. No, do not sweat. Okay, good. So I'm gonna win the next match, obviously, because I'm playing as a better character, but. Can you stop?
Oh no!
You're lucky you missed. You can stop now, dude. Stop dodging my moves. Oh no! Get out! You thought I was gonna miss, right?
Mr. Scatoony! You're out of here!
Oh god, no. See, I managed to survive. How about that? I really need to just side smash you. I'm just gonna walk off like I don't care. Boom! Wow! Messed up, but you know, still surviving. Bro, you need to stop. Like, seriously, please. Let me win! Ah! There we go. Finally, but I have more of a chance to lose, but I'm not using that to my disadvantage.
You're dead.
You know what? Not this time. Oh my, don't even. Good. The game saved me, I guess. There we go. Up. Miss. There we go.
No, no.
Finally, I can finally catch up to where you were. We can finally finish this match off and declare. Ah! Oh my god, no, game. Sir, please, no. You must let me spare. Crap. I know you're trying to win, bro, but. Door, it's too far off. Okay. Yeah, baby. So, should we finish this off? Oh, crap. Oh, I had advantage. Wow, I could have easily kicked you out, but, you know, I didn't. No, game, please. Game, please. Game. No, game. Oh my god, I'm literally scared. Please. I'm literally scared. Can I win, please? Fruits, no. Be quiet. Oh no. Moment of truth. Why loser? No! Wow, okay, so. This has been going on for a long time. This is the longest match I've probably had. Sorry. Longer than the Fugori matches for reals, though. They just finish you off no matter what. Okay. Oh no! No game! Wow, I even dodged. Yes! Oh my god! We made it, you guys. We finally made it. After, you know, hard work and determination, you know.
That was 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Are you serious? 6 minutes! That was 6 minutes! That is not. Actually, I think that is the longest match I've had. Wait, I had a match against Austin Tolan. But that match was 6 minutes.
Okay,
wait, let's do one more match.
This is our last match, okay?
Alright, so I'm not choosing a DLC character, I'm choosing.
You're winning the tournament. We might get a draw if we do that.
Yeah, I know. If we get a draw, it'll. No, it's fine. We can. Yeah?
If we get a draw, we have one more match in, and then we have to fight to the death. Whoever wins it, just one.
No, I don't want to do that. No, I need to finish you off, man. I don't want to do final death, because I feel like, I mean, not final death, sudden death, because I feel like if I do that, I'm going to lose. So.
If we get a draw, one of us has to, you know, get, like, we have to do, like, a...
Oh, eat snack! Okay, I'm back, guys. Don't ask why I said I'll eat snack. Well, let's get this started. So, you're playing as Ludwig. This is not my main, but I'm trying my best. Arjun knows already. Let's go, Ludwig. Oh, you picked the perfect. I picked the perfect sage because you're Ludwig, you know.
Yes, I'm dead.
Yeah. Oh, that lag, dude. You know the weird thing? Every time we start a match, there's lag, but then it's weird, right? Yeah. I think it's just. There you go.
My internet's trying to fix up to the environment. It's gonna fix itself.
Go Sonic. Speed.
Dude, I'm too slow
for you. I knew picking Sonic was a good choice. Okay.
No, look at this.
No, that lag. I have no idea if I'm gonna die or not. Wow.
I should kill myself.
No, wait, what are you doing? What?
You died because of lag.
Oh, but it was kind of also recovery, but okay, whatever. You know, it's just not much. Thanks, man. It kind of is fair, you know. I feel like worried people don't do that crap. Oh, wow. Okay. Ouch. Whoa. No, chill. Okay.
If the others are in the background, I don't want to do. Because if they disturb your video, then you're dead. They will disturb your video, trust me.
Oh, okay, don't worry, dude.
You're gonna have to edit the sound out or something in that bit.
Oh, don't worry, I'll edit out. If it's really bad, then I'll definitely edit out, though. No, but they won't hear the song because I barely can hear it, so there's no odds. There's literally no way they can hear it right now. Okay. Oh, why? No, don't. Okay. Whoa, what? Yo, wow, that was so close, man. I would have died for you, but I mean. Okay, if you die because, I think it's just because of, okay. Whoa.
We need to do something, because we're just taking ages.
I know, right?
Oh, no!
Wow, that actually helped you get up, but... You know what? Let's finish you off. Meme. Ah! Can't wait for Christmas, though, right? I think when this video comes out, Christmas is already happening. Crap. I think I'll just upload this on Christmas Eve live stream. Cause, wow, I'm gonna be doing completely nothing. Wow, dude, did you realize? Okay, I'm almost done playing on Super Mario Galaxy 2 though. It's crazy. Whoa, dang. Ouch. I need to stop taunting, cause that. Wow. Simple jabs.
I need to do something. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Well, you said you need to do something, right? Oh, wait. What?
No, I'm just gonna get started and go do some fucking things.
Whoa, bro. Okay. Oh, that was quick. I was able to dodge there. Okay, you know what? Ow! Good job, Ludwig. But I'm not. Wow, you were able to somehow shield. But I could have broken the shield. Not. Mexico. Oh! Why not? Why not? Okay. Ooh! Side jab. Okay. Prevents you to get off stage. Yes! Oh my god! I won the match! Yes! Dude, that went on for 6 minutes straight. Crazy.
I only won one match. Congrats. I'm such a loser.
No, don't worry. We have teamwork in this. So, thanks for playing, dude. Yeah, that was some good matches, bro.
Okay, so, should I finish off that?
Yeah, so, I guess that's pretty much it for today's Smash Bros. Videos. I guess, this is the last Smash Bros. Video of the week before Sunday, so, yeah. Hope you guys have a nice Christmas, and I'll see you guys on Saturday.
Merry Christmas, signing out for Madyusef.
Alright, so, peace out, Saturday. Hope you guys have a nice Christmas.
And also, people who actually do want to add me on Skype as well as, you have to private message me.
Yeah,
I can't accept comments, so I'll just get hacked again, anyways, bye.
Alright, so, yeah, so be sure to have a nice Christmas, subscribe to, him, and also be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys enjoyed this Smash Brothers video, and if you want to see more Smash Brothers, Mario, and Sonic, I'll see you guys next time, goodbye.
Yeah, free to play Wii U as well, so we can play Wii U as well.
Mm-hmm, bye guys.
Bye.